Have you had a practice before you were in the Diamond Approach?
Yes, I actually learnt what used to be called TM, or Transcendental Meditation, many years ago. So for me, that was a way into pure awareness.
So that may have honed your soul in a particular way that helps silence, preciousness, the clarity.
Yeah.
That kind of experience come more easily. Mm-hmm. If you probe into the nature of those, that can open up new things. Or move into the personal realm as you're feeling that. Perhaps the personal realm is the area that you could explore more, and that might open up to the qualities more, because they're more relevant and accessible from the more personal side of things. But maybe not. You might be able to actually have those things elaborate.
What do you mean by the personal realm? I'm not quite sure what you mean.
Well, the people, being a person in the world. The stillness and the silence kind of takes you down underneath everything.
Right, yeah.
Being a person in the world and butting up against your friends and what happens in your relationships and feeling reactive and not doing your mantra to get beyond it. And if you stay in that reactivity and explore it and get precise about it and maybe allow the silence when it's coming, but you can kind of slow it down and feel into that reactivity. Mm-hmm. Like when you're angry, feel into the middle of that instead of slipping into the silence.
Okay.
So it's a kind of like a midway between, but that has a very important kind of realization in it. So it would be, I think, for you, I'd want to bring in personal stuff and
thank you.
Wrestle with you.